The second Halloween gathering festival and parade in Chicago was held by the city's Cultural Mile Association Saturday. The festival consisted of an afternoon section as well as a nighttime parade. On Saturday afternoon, families were invited to show off their own costumes and to dance in Grand Park, located in the central part of the city. Dozens of groups, including world-renowned institutions like the Field Museum, the Art Institute of Chicago, and Chicago Symphony Orchestra, put on a two-hour parade.